Hi everyone. Today I'm going to do some of the time. And before I start the presentation, I would like to ask something to you. Does anybody like to drink tea? Whatever, milk time, green tea, coffee, or green tea? Raise your hand, please. 2, 3, 4. Alright, thank you. Tea time. What I'm going to present today, and in the world, many people perceive it as different for you. The tea time is actually originated from the United Kingdom. Since 19th century, the United Kingdom became the biggest tea consumer in the world. The number of tea consumption per capita in a year is 1.9 kilograms. 165 million, the number of cups consumed per day. And there are 60 million people who live in the United Kingdom currently. So, approximately, this number shows that people consume 3 cups per day. Personally, I really like drinking the tea. So, from now on, I will introduce mainly 4 things. First one, what can we exactly get from the tea time? And second, I will recommend one particular brand if you are willing to try. I will talk about product line for that brand. And third, why this brand is better than other brands. And four, how can we buy from this brand in the Thailand, especially in Bangkok? So let me start by one by one. The benefit, what can we get from the tea time? So from tea drinking, the ingredient from tea make you have activated anti-aging effect. So that can be supported as skincare, and also it contains a lot of vitamins, so it will help you to get more level of the immunity, so like you will not be able to like catch your cold easily. And also caffeine in the tea help you to relieve the stress and anti-cancer effect. And lastly, in the past, many people wash their teeth with the tea, especially black tea, because it prevents the decaying tooth as well. And another benefit for drinking tea is time spare. We know in the modern society, actually many people always rush the time. So that's why we don't have like a free time to like think about many things. So in the United Kingdom, at the ball club, school, college, workplace, or home, wherever, people get together and take a tea time at least 1 hour. So it is serving the maybe this advantage from what I say for lunch hour, and also it facilitates you to make think about yourself during the day, what I did today and what I did today, and did I do good or did I do bad. Also, big of the day, it promotes you to more be active because you have to take less while you are drinking tea on it. And third benefit, human relationship. According to Jurek Becker, so-called HPE, for the corporate culture, they have tea time at 4 o'clock. And the report said that it increased the human relationship between boss and subordinate, and people can be more open-minded. That's why they suggest more innovative idea in order to develop the company informally. So this is the wallet brand, what I want to recommend. Fortnum & Mason is established already 18th century by Fortnum & Mason. Now it is becoming the biggest tea brand in the world and the biggest in fact meant to offer the grocery in the United Kingdom as well. Next, so what kind of profile they have? Yeah, actually they have a lot of the product line, but actually I would like to focus on the breakfast brand and lunch brand. So this company blends the tea, breakfast and lunch, which is differently, and no other forms do like this. It means if you drink the tea for the breakfast brand tea in the morning, it make you have more relaxed. And if you drink the lunch tea, and you can more be active because after lunch also you have to work or you have to act whatever. And also classic words such as lunch and caramel. This is one of the very famous ones of the world. And grocery and others, they also sell the snack for the tea time, such as biscuit, tart, chocolate, cake, or whatever. Yeah. And I will talk about the competency. Why this brand is really better than other brands? So the first one is loyal family. I think this is very same value in the Thai people as well. Still, there are so many people in the United Kingdom who respect the loyal family. And the fourth one I mentioned, they started to the supply the tea in early 19th centuries. So now they are becoming the biggest consumer in the UK. And this, as you can see the photo, like Kate Middleton or Queen Elizabeth II, they used to visit the main branch. And if firm want to supply something to loyal family, it must be the best of the best in the world. So they don't stop to develop the tea to make better and better. That's why they get the very good competency in terms of technological power. And I also want to focus on design. Look at this photo. So it focuses on like a luxury design, especially target on the woman customer. So when you go to there to buy something, if you want whatever tea or grocery, yeah, maybe you can feel like you can be a very loyal family, or maybe you can. You are high social class in the world. And I know that many women also they focus on design as well. And so finally I will talk about the availability. In the Bangkok, especially you can buy it from M4 grass building circle, there is only one 4 mile branch in the Thailand. And also Tiwa, I don't know, but they are not official brands, but they import and send customer. And actually this is high range of the price, so it's from the 15,000 to 40,000. So what I want to say is, from my presentation, I hope that you will you had know more about the tea time. And if you are willing to, I want you to try this tea. And if not, if you don't want to try, but I want to say that try to have tea time with your family or with your friends. Okay, this is the end of my presentation.